Katrina and Kurt has been friends ever since they were kids. Kurt felt horrible because he has to do a lot of schoolwork and has own problems to deal with. He is afraid to open up with his friends. That's why he expresses his feelings through ranting and giving clues on what is going on in his life in social medias. On another part, Katrina, a friend of Kurt, was a diligent, hardworking, and organized person. She always finishes her homeworks on time. That's why she can freely do the things she wants to do. One time, while Katrina is scrolling through her social media, she saw a tweet from Kurt saying, "What is weekend and what is rest?" Katrina immediately messaged Kurt and she assured that she will help her friend. Kurt opened up his problems to Katrina saying that he can't handle pressure, the load of the schoolwork, his own problems as well, and his will is slowly drifting apart. Katrina gave some advices and tips on how to manage time wisely, like making planners, schedules for the week, and most especially, by taking care of his mental health, because the value of our mental health is as important as our physical health. Kurt did meditations and revived himself more than their requirements in school. Thanks to Katrina, Kurt changed. In the end, Kurt has been stress-free and he achieved true happiness.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.
Taking care of our mental health is a must.